The Supreme Court stayed yesterday's Allahabad High Court order imposing lockdown in 5 cities in Uttar Pradesh. The Yogi Adityanath-led BJP government had earlier today moved Supreme Court to challenge the Allahabad High Court order on imposing a week-long lockdown in the badly hit Prayagraj, Lucknow, Varanasi, Kanpur Nagar and Gorakhpur districts till April the 26th. The government had said it would impose further restrictions, but that apart from saving lives, it had to also think of livelihoods. As several states report a vaccine shortage, an RTI reply has revealed a huge waste of doses since India began inoculating people against COVID in mid-January. Tamil Nadu reported the highest waste, 12.10%, followed by Haryana, 9.74%, Punjab, 8.12%, Manipur, 7.8%, and Telangana, 7.55%. In the past few days, many states have sent out vaccine SOS, but the central government has asserted that it is more about mismanagement and waste. Former Prime Minister Dr. Manmohan Singh's condition remains stable a day after he was admitted to the All India Institute of Medical Sciences with fever. The 88-year-old is being given the best possible medical care, Union Health Minister Dr. Harshvardhan said today. The veteran Congress leader was admitted at around 5 p.m. yesterday and administered a COVID test. He has received 2 doses of Covaxin and was, according to sources, hospitalized as a matter of precaution. The Council for the Indian School Certificate Examinations Class 10th ICSE board exams have been cancelled because of the worsening situation of the COVID-19 pandemic. The board had earlier given students the option of sitting for the exam at a later date. Those who didn't choose to appear for the exam would have been evaluated on a fair and unbiased criterion, the board had said Friday. This decision now stands withdrawn. Within hours of Delhi announcing a week-long lockdown to tackle the second COVID surge and despite an appeal from Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal, a familiar scene from last year played out at the national capital's bus terminals and railway stations. Hundreds of migrant workers gathered to leave for home. The Anand Vihar Interstate Bus Terminal was milling with migrants headed to Bihar, Jharkhand and Uttar Pradesh mostly. Labour-supplying states are bracing for another possible reverse migration as COVID curbs come into place in many big cities.